The sprite type. When importing image assets as sprites, the texture type should be set to sprite. If the project has been set as a 2D project, the texture importer will use the sprite type by default on any new image assets being imported. For more information on setting up a project as 2D, please see the information linked below. If any image asset has been imported and the type has not been set to sprite, the sprite type can be set manually in the importer. To select the sprite type in the importer, use the texture type pull-down and select sprite. Sprite mode has two options, single and multiple. Single should be chosen when the entire image asset is one element and will be used as a single sprite. Multiple should be chosen when the image asset contains multiple elements in the same file, such as an atlas of sprite elements or an animated sprite sheet. There is an optional packing tag. This is the name of the optional sprite atlas into which this texture could be packed. For more information on texture packing and the texture packer, please see the information linked below. Pixels to units defines the scale of the imported sprite. Pixels to units defines the number of pixels from the sprite that will correspond to one unit in world space. At the default scale of 100 pixels per unit, a 256 by 64 pixel image will be applied to a game object that is 2.56 by 0.64 Unity units. With Sprite Mode Single selected, Pivot sets the pivot point of the sprite. The default is Center. The drop-down menu allows this to be changed to any of the corners or sides. Custom reveals X and Y value fields to set a custom pivot. Custom pivots use values between 0 and 1. Starting from the lower left, 0 is the start or minimum value, and 1 is the end or maximum value on each axis. 0.5, 0.5 is directly in the middle of the rectangle. With Sprite Mode Multiple selected, the option to set the pivot point is unavailable in the importer. The pivot point is set per sprite in the Sprite Editor. The Sprite Editor button will open this image asset in the Sprite Editor. For more information on the Sprite Editor, please see the information linked below. The filter mode and per platform overrides are unchanged by the texture type sprite. For more information on filter mode or the per platform overrides, please see the lessons on textures linked below. It is worth noting that an atlas or sprite sheet may be larger than the default max size of 1024 for an image texture. If the image to be imported is larger than the max size value, the asset will be resized to this value during the import process. To prevent the resizing of large images on import, the max size value may need to be adjusted. When an image asset is successfully imported as a sprite, the asset will update in the project window, and a new sprite or group of sprites can be seen as a child or children of the original image asset. For more information on these sprite children, please see the information on the Sprite Editor linked below.